matter of psychedelic substances is in a state of inane confusion which beggars description. There is a limit, you know, to how much beer one can swallow in an evening. There isn't that kind of limit. Our culture is full of plain, downright goofy people who will try anything for pure bulk.
Thank you.